still hung with a gold chain. And brothers sing about the same things that we claim. Such as bashful, but niggas like a task force. Mobbing on the streets and robbing swords and ski masks, bruh. Niggas ask for peace and a riot to bring violence. Cause it's a game of cat and mouse and you gon' bleed silent. What's the justice in saying fuck it and grab the pump? And kill a woman with many children makes you a chump. Look in all the stores, you reckon, nigga, I reckon. Think about the people who own it for about a second. I know you got your problem, but brother, they got theirs. This is not a gang, cause violence and grow bad, but yo, you'd rather hear me say, fuck the black president. Let's murder different races, grow hatred and form irrelevant views and accept but not thrown. Damage them lies blown, oblivion, all cold, oblivious. I won't dare say that you should stop the fucking ignorance. Murder ops, killing shit, I'd enjoy the thrill of it. Bathing blood of officers, different corpses. Offering them, auction them, don't you balk at them, murder them, never heard of them. I could preach the peace, but say fuck it and preach the murder. Cause this ain't fucking life that we live in. Go ahead and grab the extension, get up another one, uncle, cousin. Rather send glory to all the chosen ones that will rid you of innocence. But in a sense, innocent will soon behold the ignorance. Blasphemous, killing our own, murdering black.
Worst thing comes to worst, I fucking die a tragic death or some shit, and I'm not able to see out my dreams. I at least want to know that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive and to at least have a good life. I at least, if I'm gonna die or ever be a sacrifice, I want to make sure that my life made at least 5 million kids happy.